Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the venom, and that can only be trouble.
I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
Late for your appointment. Very rude. Well, seeing as you're here now, we might as well get started. Tell me about your childhood. Anything stand out? Ooh, is that a tear I see? Too painful? We'll come back to it later, then. How about Baney Boy, then? Oh, bet you were shocked to see him, weren't you? Personally, I was hoping he'd fold you up like a piece of paper and let me stamp you crazy. But even I don't get everything I want. So what was he doing here? Oh, questions, questions, questions.
As Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering, the effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her, where she remained in her bed for as long as her body continued to breathe. Her tears kept me awake at night.
activated. Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big. Lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound. There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires. Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with Cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Longer to find them than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
Hey, I didn't mean...
What criticism I can take? I mean, I'm not perfect. Well, come to think of it, I'm pretty close to perfect, aren't I? Where was I? Oh, yes. Criticism from a worm like you. A worm only falling around free because I arranged to open his cell is something I will not tolerate.
I'm sorry, boss. I didn't mean it like that. Please.
Oh, well, see now you're apologetic. I'll just have someone drive around to your house and bring your wife's leg, okay?
But Joker!
You got a problem with my generous nature?
No, I guess not. Thanks.
Oh, don't mention it. Let's just... into the manor closed. Did I ever tell you the one about the guy who came home to find his wife a paraplegic? Thank you.
Why are we the ones trying to open it?
He's here!
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
Easy! A blind man would have stumbled over that one.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment. It's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby is a threat.
Go on.
He says, "I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for." And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
Still, you
might want to check your health insurance. Who am I kidding? You don't have any!
Snipers. Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
Patient interview 17, Joker remains uncooperative. My earlier diagnosis remains true. I believe he enjoys his persona too much.
What's up, Doc?
Today I thought we'd try something different.
Oh, you make me blush, Doc. I have a girlfriend.
Dr. Quinzel, I know. I've seen the tapes. I saw what happened.
What can I say? I'm a charmer.
Anyway, I thought it would be good to talk about your childhood.
Oh, ever heard of romance, Doc? I don't give up the goods for free. You'll have to try harder.
What are you hiding?
Didn't you hear me? You scratch my back, Doc, and, well, I won't have you wrapped in plastic and left in a gutter.
Joker here. Now that I'm in charge, I'd like to hear all your feedback on the place. I'm especially proud of the decor, and I hope it helps you all become more productive in our task of taking over.
Some legs if they don't pay.
Good times. You want in? I can put
put in a good word.
Sounds great. I'm up for that.
Huh?
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
Somewhere in the mansion. I want it found. I've got a plan on 6 to lose in a ton, but in the meantime, search every cook and granny. There's a prize for whoever finds them.
I need to find those notes before Joker does.
He sounds mad. Hurry up and find them.
Prize, huh? Last prize he gave out cost my buddy his legs. Joker has left.
Where is it?
Get down on the ground!
We found them. Someone get a medic.
Oh, God, what's he done to it?
She went. You're not getting out of here, you know. Yeah? Well, you're going down.
Shut up! We've got this whole building locked down.
You really think so? Oh, yeah? Wanna think again? Look behind you.
Do I...
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see... Ah! The West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Hit him again! Harder!
You're gonna need more than that. Why are you... Get your boy on the radio. Tell him he's not talking.
Tell us what the fridge means.
Tell us, or we'll cut off your other hand. Do what you want. I'm not talking.
Sure you will. Harley Quinn is on her way up here soon. She knows.
I'm sure there used to be more of you down there.
You heard the boss. Batman! Can you hear me? Show yourself! Hold up, I'm coming. What are you doing? Someone get him! Ah! Help me! Cut me down!
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Said that 10 minutes ago.
You can be the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second. Damn it!
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy, and you know what that means.
Quiet! Just shut up! I'm trying, I'm trying!
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in. Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see.
Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. On Dr. Young's trail, I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
Joker was right.
He's over there!
Jeez!
Get him!
Waste him!
has been back in custody for 3 weeks. Regular sessions have been inconclusive. I am not sure he is actually insane.
Good evening, Stephen. How are you tonight?
I'm conducting the session, Jonathan.
Of course. If that helps you cope, I wouldn't have it any other way.
Let's talk about the events 3 weeks ago. What did you think you'd achieve? Dr. Murphy is still in therapy.
I wanted to understand him. His personal demons, his fears. It's all quite fascinating, really.
But you are... were a respected doctor. A brilliant mind. Now just another resident in Arkham.
Can I have a drink? A strong one? This kind of question bores me.
I'm afraid not.
Interesting choice of words, Doctor. Tell me, what are you afraid of?
Scared. Maybe she knew what was coming.
Maybe. I heard he struck someone in.
You should have asked me. I'd have made it.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
My respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
So soon? What about the other guests? They'll just die if you don't turn up and save the day.
Ah!
exciting. Thought it was going to be easy, didn't you? Has tonight taught you nothing? Remember the hostages? They're entering their final 60 seconds of remembering to breathe. Tick-tock, tick-tock.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone. I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them?
Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens, where no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe he could get her talking? I think he probably can. Great plan, Bats!
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce. Taking us.
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office. Is he okay?
He'll be fine. Kid like that with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this. I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong with it. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
Thank you.
my control!
Trapped in the warden's office. I've got to get out of here.
You try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
You are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, they'll paint the room crimson with their blood. I know you're still out there. Final song.
What are you talking about? Just kill her! She's useless to me now.
But if I kill her, Bat will get me.
No, you're not scared of our little bat. Are you spicy?
Stay back, Batman. I mean it.
Yeah, stay back, Batman. You don't want more blood on your hands, do you?
I can see the veins in her neck throbbing. I can smell her sweat and tears as they run over her flesh.
I need to make the kill.
You monster! You evil, evil, evil monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
Poor Dr. Young. Still, you know how Mr. J
about squealers.
Somebody help me!
That old loony actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy! Well, bad places to go! Get him, boys! If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough. Just in case he's him at the party.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay. Good luck.
Someone who has failed to solve three quarters of my riddles. A Batman.
Oh, let me go, you crazy bitch.
Chappy.